Breaking news. We are getting reports of a shooting at a college this morning.
Oh my God.
At least 3 faculty members are among the 17 known dead.
Hi, Sammy, it's Mom. Call me back as soon as you can, all right? Love you.
The campus is completely locked down. There's nothing we can do there.
Just wait?
I'm sure it's fine.
Are you Mrs. Carroll?
Yes. He's dead.
Yes, ma'am.
No, he's not.
I'm afraid there's more.
Lost our son. What do they want from us?
We're news.
We are deeply sorry for the devastation our son has caused. We are shocked and utterly heartbroken.
Some things are better left.
Did we do something?
Forgot.
Did we not do something?
Should take a few more weeks off. See somebody.
I don't need to see anyone.
Bill, it's not a suggestion.
Erase our son's memory, is that it?
We have to try to start moving forward.
You should be defending
others! There's no defense for what he did!